Hey, Tony, do you know what month it is?
A winter one?
It's Black History Month!
Ooh, I love history. It has the word story in it.
Well, come on! So many stories here to tell. Here are some that you might know well. Some contain victories, maybe even mysteries. Let's talk about Black Canadian history.
First of all, the abolition. A big word which means something's finishing. Black people were free like never before when slavery ended in 1834. Let's hear it for the folks who made history. The change was not automatic. Mary Ann Carey came in with the black girl magic. She was a real mover and shaker. Became the first female publisher of a newspaper.
Then we have Rosemary Brown. She was a politician that never did slow down. She was rocking in provincial legislature. Fought for human rights in a way that was major.
Let's hear it for the folks who made history.
Made a difference for you and me.
Viola Desmond's in the place. The $10 bill is where you see her face. She said, I'm tired of being told where to sit. Looked at the system and said, bro, this is not it.
Black people keep showing their proud. The Caribbean Carnival is where we get loud. They groove into an afro beat like this, showing their cultures while rocking braids and twists.
Let's hear it for the folks who made history.
Canadians got a ton of stories. Here's a few more, if you please.
Oscar P was shredding on the keys.
The world's fastest man was Donovan Bailey.
Eddie Martin pioneered the hockey slap shot.
There's so much more, but now you know a whole lot.